guys in Akure, South Africa. Everyone is taking shots.